Hello, Sagittarius. My name is Agatha, and this is the tarot reading for October 2018. It's a very general reading. If you like your own personal consultation, write to dunyaza@gmail.com, and I'd be delighted to work with you. I'm going to use this month for you, the mystical tarot, and this is going to be beginning, middle, and end of the month. In the beginning of the month, you get, Sagittarius, you get the Chariot card, which is a major arcana card. The Scorpio also got this card, but in the middle of the month. So if you have like a combo in your Sun, Moon, or Rising of Scorpio and Sagittarius, so see both readings and pay attention to the card, the Chariot, because this is a very important card for you. The Chariot speaks of success. So in the beginning of the month, there's some sort of success in your life, manifesting in your life. Now this could be in your professional life, if you have your own business, in your own business. Also, this is victory and success. If you're like single, you might be meeting someone from a Cancer. He or she might have a Cancer sign, you know, Sun, Moon, or Rising. Now I'm thinking it's more like a guy, or you could be the guy. You know, you could have something in Cancer, and you're the guy, and you might be meeting someone in probably in the middle of the month. But so this is success, this is victory. This for some of you could be even traveling, okay? You're making a trip. Others, you know, might be immigrating to a different country to go travel in a different country. Or this card also speaks of self-discipline. It's like you're taking control over your life, you know, and that's very visible in the beginning of the month, in October 2018. Also, these two horses, the white and the black horse, they speak of, you know, opposing forces inside of you. And you have to really control yourself in order to make these two horses go in one way, one direction. In the middle of the month, you have the Queen of Pentacles. That might represent a man or a woman, because this is a very general reading. In her or his late 30s or after the age of 40, from a Earth sign, Virgo, Capricorn, or Taurus. Now again, this could be you, and you could have something in Sagittarius and something on Earth, and you're very happy because you achieved great success, which came with major financial win, you know. And now this could be in your professional life, but not necessarily. Like some of you might even get a promotion, but like you're feeling, some of you are feeling secure in terms of your finances, in terms of your money. Or there might be a woman, or again, or a man that shows up in your life in the middle of the month, and this person is reliable, is pragmatical, knows how to deal with money. This could be a leader, and you're dealing more with this person. This could be even a motherly figure, or this could be the person with whom you might have a romantic relationship. Now again, it doesn't matter if it's a man or a woman. If there's a person who shows up in your life, they really want a committed relationship, okay? They want a committed relationship. Okay, and that at the end of the month, you have the Ten of Cups. This speaks of great emotional satisfaction. This also speaks of a happy family life. So all of this, let's say that you're married. You're witnessing the advancement, for instance, of your spouse, of your partner, and you're really happy. Because of that, you feel financially safe, and all of your family is happy, you know. Again, the advancement could be for you, but in terms of your career, in terms of your finances, and all of that promotes the happiness of your family. So, all in all, this seems to be a very happy, successful month for you, Sagittarius. And that's it. This is the reading that I have for October 2018. It's a very general reading. If you like your own personal reading, please write to dunyaza@gmail.com, and I'd be delighted to work with you. Bye-bye.